found one of the two heart container heart piece things in this mission. This is the one where you have to get the two bomb chews and then destroy the base. Take more time here, and honestly, it kind of kicks the crap out of you if you're not prepared. Oh well. So apparently you actually have to use the fairies. That's odd. Maybe there will be missions later where there will be multiple barriers and you'll have to make a choice. Which one do you want to defuse? Possible. But for now, I'm just going to focus on taking this because I'm fairly sure this is where the heart container is. I mean, let's be fair, this is the fairies fountain and the big barrier was there. And here's the chest. So guys, as I said before, this chest over here. Heart container. See you guys when the mission starts in just a moment. Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Hyrule Warriors Adventure Mode. Well, Adventure Map Mode thing. So, as you saw, I just went in here and grabbed these two little heart container, heart piece combo things so that Impa would be more powerful. In this episode, I'm trying to figure out where I want to go. There are quite a few places. Require search? But it didn't say... That's odd. I'm gonna figure out how those things work later. For now... Shouldn't it? Okay, this... Let's try burning down this tree. Alright, there we go. So, if I win this as Link, then I get a silver key, I think that is. I'm not sure what that is. Wait, is that the ball and chain? If that's the ball and chain. Is the ball and chain a weapon? I don't remember if that's a weapon or not. I'm going in here. I'm going in here as Link. And not only am I going here as Link, but I'm going to kill them as Link. Because guess what I have? The Pwn of Time. Adventure Mode is a special mode in which you can acquire heart containers and powerful new weapons, power up your warriors, and unlock new warriors. I feel like I already said this before. I'm pretty sure I actually used this as the outro to the either first episode of Adventure Mode or the first or the last episode of the Legend Mode. I'm not really sure. Alright. So... I'm not even sure what I'm supposed to, I guess all I'm supposed to do here... Oh, just beat Volga. Which, Volga's a good opponent. I haven't even got to play with him yet as a character, but I know he's a good opponent. So for now, I'll look around for the heart container as Link. And focus on just, you know, taking everything. More than likely, this won't be simple and easy. Die, everyone! Ooh, I even got a silver material. Ah, this is awesome. Then... Let's see. Got all this stuff. I need to head down here and kill that thing down there. Ooh, but I just saw something up. The fairies up north. I might want to get that soon. For now, I'm going to go kill this guy. Defeat this captain, because he's probably going to lay waste to my army if I'm not careful. And that was all foes just died. Not even gonna lie, they cannot stand up to me. I'm way too powerful. Level 55 is way overkill for this. I kinda feel bad. I'm actually getting one of the materials I need to upgrade young Link though, so that's good. And I just deaded like five. Well, Zelda's not in danger right now, so let's head south and take this keep down here. This is actually an exit to the caves, not that I actually want to exit. I'm having too much fun. What? Cuckoos or... Oh, the cuckoos! The cuckoos are on my side. This... Oh. This is great. Guys, this is fantastic. And I found one of the, the only thing now that I think about it. So I found the heart container. Why am I... Okay, really? There we go, Link. I captured the exit square and got my heart container. Wow, that was not difficult. I even got cuckoos on my side. This is like the ultimate irony, as they're like the staple of being hell in this, in all of Zelda. They're the thing that nothing can stand up against. Alright, well, since I don't need to go do any of that extra stuff right now, I don't need to go up north and take those keeps yet, I'm just gonna go over and kill this captain. Man, I hope the cuckoos lay waste to everything in their path. Hey, Captain, I saw that you're coming into my base. Figured I don't really like that. So I'm gonna kill you. Ah. Ooh, there was even a raid captain with him. Oh. Yeah, I'm just gonna kill everything in my path. Wow, this is dealing so much damage! That enough cuckoo... that enough death for all of you guys? Wow, the cuckoos are happy about me murdering them all. I'm gonna go finish off this keep up here. There's no reason not to. I'm fast, I can do this. Cuckoos... I don't know why, but this is making me giggle! Take on Volga. I don't think he deserves his life. Well, he kind of deserves his life. He was a really good opponent. Honestly, the whole honorable knight thing, the dragon blood, it was all pretty cool. Honestly, that guy was just awesome. I've already defeated a thousand enemies. Dang it. I missed him. I'm kinda curious. Hey, Volga, come on. Come on, I'm taking so much damage fighting you. You might as well pop up here and say hello. Finish you with my final special attack. That break in? I got a weapon, dang it. I was hoping for an equipment. Not equipment, a material. No need to go get that fairy up there. Honestly, this isn't difficult enough to warrant me going out of my way to do that. I mean, it would have been fun, but I want to get on with this episode. Dun-dun-dun-dun, got a weapon. And here we are, guys. Victory. Let's see what we get. Oh, that was the opponent's song, right? Skipping it. I got a B in KOs. Really? I still got the silver gauntlets. That's awesome. I got the ball and chain. Let's get rid of that. Let's get rid of that. 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 16,000. I got a heavy Gibdo sword, Gibdo bandage, and 33 monster teeth. Now with that clear, I didn't need to get an A rank on that, so it's not important for me to replay that. Let's head into this. Yeah, let's head into this one. We need to play as Lana, but it's not that bad. Fight through the weapon quick. Oh, this is gonna be fun. There's even a piece of, not piece of art, a heart container. Let's do this here. I mean, there's no reason not to use this. It has a bunch of cool things. Use item cards to discover hidden things on the adventure mode and search screen. I feel like I've read this before. And we're jumping this. There are three questions in this quiz. Defeat the correct enemy. Advance to the target keep. But wasn't it? No, I need to get an A rank. That's what it was. All right, then I just need to head up here. Let's do this. Question number one. All right. Defeat the sword wielder. There we go. Sorry for the little bit of delay there. I was waiting for him to use that and for me not to be dumb. There we go. Advance to the next key. Hurry up and open the door. One KO. I find that a little bit funny here. Alright, defeat the axe wielder. I'm assuming this is considered the axe wielder. Stallmaster is deaded. And now, let's go beat the last one. I kind of like these quiz ones. They're really simplistic in a way. I don't know. They're really nice and short, and they just... They're a nice change of pace, I think. They give variety, and honestly, in a way, they're kind of interesting, though I kind of wish they would be a bit more difficult. Question number three, defeat the spear wielder. Is this a joke? I didn't mean to. Be right back. You know, because that was difficult. I just had to come back in here and do that. The quiz is complete. So, yeah, you answered all the questions correctly. Yay! I hope they're a bit more difficult later on. Because honestly, it's not difficult to do these. It's just the scenario that, honestly, you have to do it. You have to just make sure you kill the right one. Because it's obvious. You got the heart container. Good job, Lana. You're amazing at killing enemies. And also, something else I figured out, guys, I looked it up. You do not actually have to gather all the materials that are on the field. You can literally just leave them there and they'll all be gathered up at the end of the mission, so long as you succeed. So, I've been wasting my time gathering them all. It doesn't matter. A rank on everything, total A rank, item card, large dark nut sword, stall master's bone, and moblin flink. Got all that stuff that I needed, and now, thanks to getting all that stuff, I can now search. Ooh, two gold Skulltulas as Lana. Let's do this one last one and then be done. This is actually kind of a long one for me because I've actually had to stop a few times and go do things. But, you know, this is... I'm gonna go in here and do this. I don't have the required thing for the search. Trying to decide. You know what, guys? I'll be right back. I'm gonna real quick do this mission to get some fire. Alright, let's search the suspicious square. Unlocked a new reward. Now. Ooh, that looks interesting. Let's see. Let's of course use Lana because we're required to. And let's decimate everything in our path. Let's use our spear. What should we use? Use materials plus. I like getting better materials. Compass. Use this while searching to identify where an item card can be used. Bombs can be used on this wall to uncover hidden caves. Candles. Use this on trees to uncover hidden stairways. Ladders. Use this to move across a single space of water. Power bracelet. Use this on heavy rocks or tombstones to uncover hidden stairways. Water bombs. Use this on submerged rocks to destroy them. Digging mitts. Use these on soft earth to uncover hidden stairways. Ice arrow, use this on circles of flame to uncover hidden stairways. Raft, use this on piers to cross the opposite shore. Hookshot, use this on distant targets to pull yourself to them. Recorder, use this on a small body of water to reveal secrets and enemies. Goddess's harp, use this on goddess butterflies to make gossip stones appear. Alright. We need to overcome our enemies and return peace to Hyrule. And outpost captain dead. Wait, let's capture all the keeps, period. I know it's telling me to go capture those two keeps. But all the same, I have a feeling like we should probably go and capture all of them so we can get all the heart pieces, gold skull to us, etc, etc. There's one thing I don't like about the spear. It feels kind of slow in a way. Like, all the attacks have a long charge-up time, it feels like. Oh well. I guess it's not that big of an issue, but it's just kind of... I don't know. Takes me out of it a little bit. Let's go and capture those two keeps. I'll make my way up north before I go south. That one's in danger of falling? What? Oh. You have quite the enemies here. Now, let's suck them all into the tree. Except for you, who I was actually going for. And forgot about the fire. I am actually in a recording. Alright, sorry about the small interruption there. My sister came in and she's like, oh, hey, yeah, we have food. And I'm like, oh, cool. That sounds really delicious, but, you know, the recording, I can't just walk away again because I still haven't finished this and I started this like 45 minutes ago. And the. Whatever. Feed the skull cow? What? I did? I thought I. I'm confused. Alright, stop the Lizalfos' assault. That shouldn't actually be that hard, considering. Alright. Here we go. Great Deku tree.
Eat them alive.
I know it actually puts them inside of the branches and whatnot. But all the same. Firing squad. Wait, what the? Oh, right, yeah. I forgot I can change it like that. Why is it so difficult to kill the big Poe? Is it the elemental weaknesses and whatnot? Oh well. Let's head north. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. Hi, Keep Boss.
You're dead.
Now let's see if this is exactly what I need. Is it? It is, in fact, one of the things I needed. Got the heart container. Alright, perfect. I think this is the one that had two gold skulls on it, too, which makes me question where those are. Maybe I have to get enough kills or something? I'm not sure. Which would make me want to probably go and kill all these guys up here, but I don't know. Let's head over here. Towards their base. Gonna be cutting some of this stuff out because this is just repetitive grind. Alright. Let's head over here and take this keep and then go over and take the Fairy's Fountain. There we go. Now that that's mine, I don't even need to grab that. I need to get that through my head that it's not really necessary. Alright, sorry about the minor eruption there. Once again, family and stuff. Let's kill you all. I just like murdering things. It's kind of fun. Gold Skulltula! So, am I going to have to wait until 2,000 kills to finish this thing? Because the other Gold Skulltula is here. Am I gonna have to head up here? I don't know where to find this thing. Where, oh where would they hide a gold skull claw? Over this way? Where? Oh, it's right there. I couldn't see past all my allies. Defeat the Gold Skulltula. I also just realized that they actually turned down the game audio so you can hear it. That's pretty cool of them, actually. It's considerate, at the very least. So before we take that Fairy's Fountain, I think I need to go grind on some enemies. I'll be right back. Also, I just realized how bad that sounds. I know I haven't said anything in a while, guys, but I'm trying to find some more enemies to kill, and I can't. I've killed everyone. Absolutely everyone. So unless they somehow send an army, I don't think I'm getting the second Gold Skulltula, which means I'm coming back here. Because apparently I did too well. There aren't 2,000 enemies for me to kill. This kind of sucks to be me, right?
Yeah. I shouldn't have cut off so many enemies. I know this is kind of just cutting around for you guys, but it's just... I'm trying to get everything, right? I'm trying to get everything I can. It's just not being nice. Never mind, guys. I can't do it this time, because apparently you can't do it with... But... Okay. I'm gonna be coming back here, guys. Never mind. I've killed way too many enemies. Machine gun execution. Victory is mine. Alright, got AAA, which means I got an A rank, Kokiri Spear, branch from the Great Deku Tree. I'm assuming it's just an upgraded version of the thing I had. Fire on him. Alright. Oh. And we start filling in this. Alright, gain access to new areas. Wow, that's a lot of new areas. As you can see, I need to head back in there because I'm an idiot. From now on, if there's gold skulltas, I'll have to remember to go check. So guys, next time, as the episode begins, you'll see me get that gold skulltula, and then we're probably going to jump into one of these. I'm not really sure which, but we'll figure it out later. See you guys then. We'll be right back.